When you sew your blocks together, put the pin precisely along the seam lines. Make sure it's exactly on the seam line, front and back. When you sew, sew along the seam line. When the pin is within a couple of stitches of the needle, grasp the head of the pin. Continue sewing, but hold the pin so that the fabric pulls off the pin.